this way. So finally I'm going to add some white colors so it look like little bit different than this. Let's see how it will end up.